Drones. They fly through the sky, light up, and sometimes scare people. What does that remind you of? Huh? You can probably see where I'm going here. I am building a ghost costume for my drone. This should be pretty simple. I will just have to attach a white bedsheet onto the drone and call it a day. But there is a big alarming problem. The drone might not even fly because of this little bent blade, which I gained from a few incidents. Those crashes were very painful. To start off, I created the most important part of the build, a pair of silly eyes and a frame to attach the bedsheet around. And you can't just have a blank sheet, that is far too boring. You have to make it more interesting. And what is more interesting than fire? Which I hope will give it an older look. It actually started to burn a bit too much, but hey. It created this cool looking area here, and some crisp looking edges. All put together it looked like this, which might not be that impressive, but I promise that it will look much better when the lights are on, hopefully. I then created this little simple launch pad, and proceeded to crash harder than the Hindenburg. Damn it. Thankfully, the broken drone blades didn't seem to be a problem, but I might have created a much bigger one. Let's look at it from another angle. Ugh. That sound will haunt my nightmares. But hey, thankfully, the drone made it out alive. It just got a little roughed up. And it actually looked quite cool while it was flying, so I have to make this work. And I think I know what the issue was. The sheet was blowing into the propellers, which made the drone unstable. You can actually see and hear it happen here. So, I simply took some double-sided tape and attached this it right onto the drone. But just as I was about to fly again, hard winds drove in over Sweden, so I had to wait a day. And it was well worth the wait. Because the next day, this happened. It was actually flying. It was even able to hover. And yes, it was quite unstable. But look how cute it is! Look at it, look at those eyes! And yeah, I see this as a success. It really sticks out from the dark background. And yes, inevitably I crashed it again. Maybe I just shouldn't fly drones. But I still see this as a success. I really hope that you enjoy this video, and consider subscribing. It really helps the channel out. To bribe you, I have put together some of the best crashes.